But it's precisely because we're miles away the deserts exist anyway. Cause we don't see the links between the world's bad health and just a handful of people accumulating wealth. Da 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 da. When we're miles away, we let the people in power get away with building their ivory towers and bank towers and build their palaces, their dynasties and dynasties. So how do we in the UK plant a tree in the desert when we're miles away? You might say, because charity, won't buy trees, so long as people haven't got the room to breathe. The money we send will never buy trees, so long as people haven't got the space to be free. Because our business, profit, power and greed, it puts cash in hand above people's needs. Because our position made in Britain and America, then exported to Asia and Africa. Here's an idea about planting trees, we can maybe make